You're not just auditioning for the team you're playing for. You're auditioning for everybody. And I'm not even talking about just in the NBA. I'm talking about abroad as well.
Facts.
All right, here we go. Miami wins the tip. Has been really good defensively, but I would imagine they'll feature him on offense today, being the guy who's played on the big club. Okpala with the shot in the mid-range and gets that one to fall.
And you know what? That's so nice to see the first shot go down.
Carter to Potter. Big man goes up and gets it off the glass.
Yeah, nice ball security and hands right there. Just juggled it for a second. Got it.
Looking for someone to pass to. Here's Carlik to the corner to LJ Figueroa for three. LJ Figueroa knocks it down.
Heard the Heat staff talk about is you just don't want to be forcing it and overthinking it.
Carlik Jones gets the bucket there. Here's Carter with the layup and in.
And George, sometimes when you just get the ball moving and then you move without the ball.
Here comes Hinton. Out to Franks. Franks with the left-hand jam.
Yeah, and that's just Dallas as one of the returning players. And he wants to show, hey, I'm improving, I'm a leader, and I can play.
Nice play there. Smith with the bucket off the glass from Javonte Smart. We haven't seen someone do that since Pat Riley's return in 1995
right.
When he came back with the Heat.
Right, so my feeling is just beyond, you know, the individual storylines, these were two teams.
And hopefully the fans behave themselves.
Well,
they didn't
behave
themselves all that well that time, one of those games. So
if it was in Atlanta, you do get free Chick-fil-A in the media room.
Yeah, no. So. Oh, there you go. Let's go to Katie George with more on Coach.
Ross, I also thought it was interesting that all seven of these guys went undrafted. So there's that hunger that you mentioned. They're not only excited for the opportunity to play, but there's this intrinsically motivated,
pesky, frisky win when you only got seven players.
Okpala for three. Okpala drains the three-pointer. And Miami takes a two-point lead.
It's hard, one, when players are young, and two, when you slap a bunch of players together for a summer league tournament. Many of them have not played together. They just met a week and a half ago, you know, or 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, been a lot of threes for sure.
They're shooting 20% and have thrown up 10 already in the first quarter.
And here's another one from Schuler, but he gets that one to drop and the and one.
And it's a tough shot, but it's a better finish. My goodness.
Here comes Miami pushing the pace. Here's the big man McCoy with the stuff.
That's an excellent pass.
Out to the corner, Figueroa. Misses. Rebound Franks. Easy put back off the glass.
And Franks put that in. I'm going to point out Carlik. Then he goes to the Portland Pro-Am, drops 90 points, then 60 points in back-to-back games.
Crazy.
And then he might come back here tonight to try and lead his team to a chip.
Figueroa with the jam on the break there for Dallas, and their lead extends to nine.
They were worried they couldn't play that way because of the low bodies, but in spurts, they're picking their spots.
Potter with great deep position and off the glass and in. Because double overtime, of course, here is sudden death.
Yeah.
Here's Potter, big fella, gets his pocket pick by Schuler. Hunt on the run. Hunt with the two-hand slam. And Dallas up 11. Back at St. John's when he was an assistant to Chris Mullin.
Yep. Did a fabulous job there. Very highly regarded.
Schuler doing a fabulous job there, knocking down that three. Carter finds Okpala inside the three-point line, gets the long two.
No.
Corner three for Dallas. Patterson misses, rebound Franks. Franks with the spin move goes up strong and off the glass.
That's a crafty KZ move down low, footwork.
Franks with 12 points, a 15-point lead. Giroux with the pull-up, gets that one to drop. Pinned up against the glass, Franks on the run. Here's Hunt, gets rewarded for three, and gets it to fall. A three-pointer there, that extends Dallas's lead to 16. Can't get that one to fall, tries to get his own rebound, couldn't get it. Miami pushing with Carter. Carter goes up with the jam!
Incredible speed down the court. Carter just beat everybody in a foot race. That's what that was. Yeah, I think you get more physical. I think you try to get on the run.
And there's Potter off the glass.
And I think, you know,
scored 3.7 points per game, 3.3 rebounds. Here Smith goes up, left hand off the window. And Miami has crept within 11 now.
And great force defensively.
And Dallas is 0 for 5 to start the third quarter here. One turnover. Three-pointer by Giroux. Count all three of those. Ooh. And they are within single digits, an 8-point lead for the Mavericks. Rebound batted away. Dallas comes up with it. Schuler on the run. Schuler, give and go. Gets that one to drop.
That was the formula for success in the first half.
Here's Carter to the corner. Okpala goes up with the floater. Showing us the floater game there.
Team Nigeria as well. That gives you a lot of confidence. You're going up against the world's best.
Absolutely. Carlik, speaking of the best, he's been one of the best out here on the floor today. Gets the layup. Carlik Jones out to Franks for three. The big fella. Big fella gets it to fall.
He's got that.
Okpala for three. Got it to go. KZ Okpala. He's got 13. 10-point game.
It's showing he's willing to take it and can succeed at multiple levels.
And Franks drills another three-pointer. His second of the game. He's got 18.
Weaknesses, if you will.
Yeah, a little bit of an Achilles heel. Bam being kind of the biggest guy there on the floor. And Carter gets
That's
that one off the window.
Carter, first of all, put the defense on skates. You know, talking to guys, that's one of the great, great human beings in the league. And
absolutely.
Just want to see him get some continuity somewhere now.
Smith with the floater there. Drew Smith.
Toughness, someone who already has experience going up against the foes you're going to see in the Eastern Conference.
Here's Jones, left hand, nice move there.
Whether that's Kevin Durant or securing your point guard of the future for years to come is pretty loud to me.
They tried to get in on Kyle Lowry. There's a three-pointer there by Patterson. And eight more points from the free throw line. And that's been the difference here. Here's Smith, left hand, gets it to fall. If I would have saw one of them go airborne, I would have been nervous for sure. Corner three, there it is. Gets that one to fall, DJ Stewart. Figueroa steps back. A wide open look for Jones. Gets it to drop, a three-pointer for Carlik Jones. He has 21. Okpala, good defense there by Jones. Here's Smith. Drew Smith up and under. Gets it to fall. So 10-point game. Dallas has been superb today. Really impressive considering the circumstances. Jerome with the teardrop.
I'm on the other side. Like, do you have to, how do you feel getting beat by six guys?
16-15. They trail by eight at the moment. Schuler with the pull up. And wet.
It was the separation.
Back to 10-point lead. Big fella getting the touch. A little too far, though. He's shown the range, and he shows it there.
No, he's shown the range. He's struggled from three.
Okpala pumps, does not take the shot. Step back for Potter. There he goes.
There
the big
it
fella
is.
Gets the three to fall. Here's Carter on the floor, baseline, gets the layup to fall.
Yeah, Franks is bigger, but Carter absolutely much faster.
Schuler out to the corner, wide open for Patterson. Patterson gets all three of those. Dallas extends their lead to six. Oh, Potter wants it. They go to Giroux. Giroux up and under, nifty move there off the window. Heat on the run. Here's Drew Smith up and under off the glass.
What a finish.
2-point game.
We're literally looking at a 2-point game. It's going to come down to end game execution. And this is where fatigue plays a factor. Because when you're tired, you make mistakes.
KZ Okpala gets that one to fall. Gets the screen from Potter. He pulls up in traffic. Misses. Rebound. Potter with the putback. And gives Miami the lead with 26 seconds to go.
Working around the rim in addition to his three-point shot.
Carlik Jones goes up strong, tries to get the foul, misses, gets the rebound. Back up strong, Dallas off the window. Verron Hunt gives them the lead. To Giroux. Giroux right here in front of us here at the table. Frank switches out on him. Giroux puts it on the deck. Misses, and that'll do it. And the Dallas Mavericks get their first win at Summer League.